Hi, I'm Miss Clare. I'm the principal of Rhythm Express School of Dance. I've been dancing myself since I was 2½. I started doing ballet, tap, jazz, contemporary, but it wasn't till 2003 that I decided to open up my own dance school. We started originally just teaching freestyle dance, musical theatre, and we did a little bit of aerobics and fitness classes as well. We now have many classes, we've expanded. We do ballet, tap, jazz, contemporary, adult tap as well. We have an urban class. We do exams with the IDTA and the RAD and ISTD, and 100% pass rate in all those exams so far. We have a fantastic teaching team at Rhythm Express. We have Miss Tanya, who teaches ballet and tap. We've got Miss Hannah, who teaches jazz, contemporary and urban, and also the troops and crews. And we have Miss LouLou, who's a trainee teacher with us at the moment, and Miss Laura, who teaches our Key Stage 1 class and Year 3 and 4.
My name's Izzy. I do jazz.
I'm Miss Hannah. I was a late starter in the world of dance, not really discovering it until I was 17 or 18. I trained a little bit locally and then I moved to London and trained a little bit more intensively with all different street dance techniques. I met Miss Clare in about 2011 and I have been teaching for Rhythm Express for about 4 years. I teach the jazz, contemporary classes, the urban class. I teach Rhythmics crew and I teach some of the troops. I absolutely love being part of Rhythm Express School of Dance. It has been such a highlight and it's been something that's really boosted my confidence. It's a very positive environment and for me the positive reinforcement has just meant that I have felt like my technique as a teacher has just gone up and up every year that I've been.
I'm Miss Laura and I've been teaching at Rhythm Express for 5 years now and I started dancing here when I was 8. I've been to other dance schools before, but I found that this one was brilliant and it made me feel at home. And at the moment, I'm teaching Key Stage 1 in Year 3 and 4, but next year it can change because all teachers move around and it's good to experience new classes. I hope to be here for a very long time because there's so much more that I'd love to be able to do, and they've helped me from the age of 14 and I've been able to develop and further my career and skills. So I feel confident in the next step, which will be with Rhythm Express.
I'm Louisa. I started dancing with Rhythm Express in 2003 when it first opened. I first started with the freestyle dance classes and then when I was 10 I auditioned and got into troupe. I've been teaching for Clare since September in 2014 and I've had experience teaching Key Stage 1, Year 3 and 4 age group, Year 5 and 6 age group, Skillicious and also Divine Troop. Next year I'm hoping to do a gap year in Germany and I would like to join a dance school out there and continue with dancing and possibly teach out there as well. And then in future years I hope I can also return to Rhythm Express to continue my teaching qualifications with them.
We dedicate ourselves to teaching dance in a disciplined but fun environment. We really are a family. Check us out at rhythmexpress.co.uk.